similar to paraphrasing, summarizing involves the synthesis of main ideas into your own words. The main difference between these two is the broader scope of the latter. Here's an example for you to review. For this reason, in-text citations are usually much shorter and followed by a brief explanation supporting the writer's position.